between the salt water and the sea strand. Then she'll be a true love of mine. down in the meadows the other day. A gathering flowers, both fine and gay. A gathering flowers, both red and blue. I little thought what love can do. Thinking that he was a trusty tree, but first he bended and then he broke, and so did my false love to me. Oh, love is handsome and love is fine. Love's a jewel while it is new, but when it's on, it groweth cold and fades away like morning dew.
Tis the last rose of summer left blooming all alone. All her lovely companions are faded and gone. The flower of her kindred, no rose but is nigh to reflect back her blushes or give sigh for sigh. I'll not leave thee. Since the lovely are sleeping, go sleep thou with them. Thus kindly I'll scatter thy leaves o'er the bed, where thy maids of the garden I sent less and dead. So soon may I follow when friendships decay, and from love shall gems drop away when
The harp through its playing has language for me. Whenever the light through its branches is breaking, a host of kind faces is gazing on me. The friends of my childhood again are before me. Each step wakes a memory as freely I roam, with soft whispers laden its leaves rustle o'er me. The ash grove, the ash grove alone is my home. My lips smile no more, my heart loses its lightness. No dream of the future my spirit can cheer. I only would brood on the past and its brightness. The dead I have mourned are again living here. From every dark nook they press forward to meet me. I lift up my eyes to the broad leafy dome, and others are there looking downward to greet me. The ash grove, the ash grove alone is my home. As freely I roam, with soft whispers laden, its leaves rustle o'er me. The ash grove alone is my home.
And on it I will build
If my true